One of the most useful overlays that you would like to see on your screen is the System Info overlay, the one that shows the condition of your system. It can be interesting from the point of, should I upgrade? How much does this game eat up? Why is everything lagging like hell? And, of course, will my processor burn from such overclocking? In a matter of couple of minutes, you can set up such an overlay with the help of our program. The overlay has a set of pre-setup devices and sensors. If you lack any sensor, you can add a special one from our list of sensors found in your system. For example, the power consumption of your processor. The program automatically detects the locations of the sensors and devices based on symbol size, placing sensor in an invisible table. You can help it a little by setting line size in the font size menu and indents between sensors. An additional option of formatting is the row breaking and the empty sensor. An empty sensor is meant to take place and move the remaining sensors. A row break can be helpful if you want to show a device with a large amount of sensors, or just format them in a column. You can set a color for each device. Its name will be painted with such color. A color of a sensor is set by the main color of the overlay and one other useful thing – the alerts. Alerts is a possibility of a program to react to certain values of the sensors. Right now, it just changes their color. One alert is a set of value limits with a color set for each limit. You can add as many limits as you like for one alert. This is how we set an alert for a sensor. As you can see, the color of the sensor changes dynamically. You can, for example, make a small trick. For a normal value limit, you can set a color with zero opacity, making it invisible if everything is okay with its value. Besides main overlay sysinfo, the program has two additional overlays – graphics and bars. Both overlays are the varieties of presenting the sensor values in a graphical way.